to do. You had to be soft for playing. All right, so it wasn't no, you got to be an upper class whether you could hoop. You a smarter, that's academic, you're gonna be straight to college. Last minute.
Welcome to the home of Spartans. Here we have the Career Academy Spartans versus the Naugatuck Greyhounds today. And we are going to be followed by the national anthem coming up shortly. Naugatuck with a record of 4-2, and Career Academy with a record of 2-0 being undefeated. The last matchup Career Academy had versus Iron League turned out to be a blowout. It was 84-17 if you caught that one with our channel. Career Academy, coached by Ron and O'Leary.
And welcome to Waterbury Career Academy for tonight's basketball matchup.
And for the opposing team, Mike Wilson, Naugatuck head coach. Never hear that anthem too many times. Career Academy is coming off a close game with Torrington, only winning by 3 points. And here is our starting lineup for Career Cat Naugatuck. We have number one, number two, Jalen Francis. Elias Samalis, number 30. Zero, Thomas Berry. And for the Spartans,
number 12, Sonny Pierce.
Where number 12 is going to be Sonny Pierce.
Number 2, Zaire Lott.
Mr. Lott at number 2. Eleven's going to be Dasani Yates. And wearing number 3 is Jason Kennedy. These boys are ready to play. Career Academy looking to stay undefeated tonight. Coming up shortly, we will have tip-off. Tipping off for the Greyhounds, we have number 34, Moore. Versus Spartan Zaire Lot. And we have basketball. Tip off coming down, we'll redo that. Zaire Lot passing it out to his teammate. And that'll be a quick layup. 24's pass to assist to number 3 for a quick 2 points for the Spartans. Less than 3 seconds underway. Tight defense from Spartans. Getting past the screen. Greyhounds quickly taking it to the paint, and that contested layup is no good. Quickly making it down, that pass fumbled out of bounds. Looking to make his way down court. He wasn't ready for that one. Greyhounds inbounding from the side. Hey, yo. Hey, Jay. 30 coming down to the center. That over the head pass, down to the paint, to the double team will cause that turnover. Coming down quickly are the Spartans. They're gonna set back up. Spartans trying to find their groove. Outside for 3, Zaire Lot. Not too far off his mark. Looking to gain a rhythm here. Greyhounds the other way. That pass to the corner. Greyhounds, it is a 3 and it is good. That was from Barry. Spartans with a fake pass. Another 3 on the other way. Back of the rim on that one. Foul on number 12.
Number 12, Sonny Pierce. His first, team's first.
Greyhounds looking for an opening. Moving the ball around, not liking what he sees, and that's quickly turned over the other way. Zaire Lot coming down quickly, looking for a teammate into the double team. Into the paint. Nice open look for number 24. Greyhounds trapped in the double team. Greyhounds not showing much movement or ball movement at that either. Screens are being tightly guarded. Nice defense from Career, and that's going to go the other way. Fake behind the head pass. Screen. Quick shot from 12, and that is good. Showing no pressure, even with a defender in his face. Greyhounds looking for the open man. Quick running jumper. Now be off the mark, looking to rush their shots, not finding good looks on the Greyhounds. Career Academy other way. Greyhounds with a fast break, and that layup's just not dropping for them today. 6-3, 4:52 remaining here in the first. Only one foul called so far. back and forth. Both teams looking to find their rhythm. Still really early in the game. Spartans with another mid-range jumper, and it drops in. Out of the bubble, out of the rim. Greyhounds trying to show patience through this Career Academy's defense. Greyhounds call timeout. A little flustered over at the bench. Career Academy has a good pace with good defense. And a few open cuts from the Spartans. I'm sure they're going to continue the great ball movement. Greyhounds on the other side. And seeing pick and rolls, just not executing perfectly. Greyhounds inbounding. Another pick. They set up top. Haven't been much of an inside presence from the Greyhounds. They did have that one look in the paint. And that'll be a turnover, Greyhounds. Career Academy just pestering them on the defensive end. And it shows. High pick. Spartan showing good movement. Trying to make their way inside. Crossover three off the back of the rim. But they retain possessions off the offensive rebound. Into the paint, out to the corner, three. Slightly off, Zaire Lock with the close offensive rebound. Greyhounds take it the other way. Barry bringing it down. Small showing a big move inside, out to the three, and that shot didn't connect. Far pass, just a little too far. That'll be turnover Spartans. Good look, just excited to get the pass out for that one-on-one fast break. Now we have Francis taking it down. He gives it to the wing. We had an open man on the roll, but they can't connect down low. Spartans with the fake three, gets himself some space. For a nice pass for an and one. Number 24 headed to the line for that extra point. Nice assist from Kennedy. Spartans make this. That will bring the lead to 11-3. Looking to pull away. Greyhounds not showing much life offensively. Looking to connect for their shots. And our play ball was on number 12. I can hit on his first, team's first. That free throw is no good. Greyhounds the other way. High screen. Good defense. By 24. Keep an eye on both players. Spartans almost getting a hand on that one. Naugatuck for the mid-range, just coming up short. Spartans quickly bringing it down the other way. Brings it to the corner, another fake for a mid-range. Almost a recovery by the Spartans, but started running the other way. Greyhounds will bring it the other way. 2 minutes remaining in this first period. This first quarter. Decides not to use the pick this time. looking to continue to bring it in, gain some fouls. But that shot doesn't drop. And bring number two to the line. Foul on number 32, Spartans. Francis at the line. Greyhounds definitely trying to show their way to the line. Get some of those free points going, but Career Academy's defense is nice and clean so far. 24 into the double team. Coach is calling for a carry. Nice running floater from number 12, Pierce. Nice bucket getting his way around the court. Another floater the other way. Greyhounds can't connect. Looking for any signs of life. Another foul called. Naugatuck's coach calling for more communication. Got a substitution for Spartans. It's going to be number five. Edson. Number 34 in for the Greyhounds. Is that Churro? That one doesn't connect for the Greyhounds. Spartans looking the other way. Across four defenders, he gets that foul. No one was able to get a hand on that one. High shot, I'm sure he was looking for the and one. A lot of contact, it'll bring him to the line. First free throw is good. Score is now 13-5, 106 remaining in the first quarter. Second one, no go, but Lott gets the offensive rebound. Tight pass into the wide wing. Lott for three. Quickly lets that one go, just a little too hard. Greyhounds quickly pick up the pace for three the other way. Number two, that one rolls off. Offensive rebound, 34. And Spartans with the far breakout pass. Looking to set back up top. Another three from Lott, and he'll take that foul, and one! Going to the line for almost a four-point play, possibly. He's seen the close contact. The quick release. That free throw's good. That brings the lead to 12 with the time clock dwindling down. Looked like a far two-point shot from Greyhounds from the free throw line. That is no good. Get their own offensive rebound once again, and that one drops, fixing the net for them. Spartans the other way with only a second left. He gets that one off, and that is no good. Spartans up 10. Nice first quarter from the Spartans. Looking to keep up the intensity. And here we have our Spartan cheerleaders. More basketball coming up, folks. Greyhounds looking to keep in the game. Don't want this lead to spread too far, or it might be a hard one to come back from. Little play called from the Greyhounds, looking to get men open. And that is turned over. Spartans all over on defense. They're going to take it the other way, all the way, 24, with a follow-up by Zaire Lott. Coming in the middle. He might have touched rim on the offensive rebound. Didn't quite catch it. Spartans getting a hand on it. Greyhounds looking to reset. Nothing's open for the Spartans. Lott with the block. Getting it done offensively and defense. And that roll-in layup is good. Number 24 getting it done in the paint. Greyhounds wasn't able to hold on to that ball. Man down on the Spartans, looking to get back up. Corner shot. Greyhounds, 5 versus 4. Just not able to find an open man in a quality shot. Not much movement happening from the Greyhounds other than picks. That'll be a foul on the Spartans, coming in a little too hot. Pleading, heels fighting for the ball. Ref says you got to get the ball. Tight defense from the Spartans. Had a man open momentarily going to the paint. Didn't quite catch it on their end. Scores 21-7, 6 minutes remaining for this first half. Greyhounds getting a couple inbound opportunities. Picking up his dribble is number one. Calling for motion. Francis. Screen from number 12. Small bump. Throws the ball off the mark, and that inside look is no good. Other way, 24. Greyhounds getting a hand on it. No foul called. Triple team down low from number 24. They're letting it play. Number 5 with the quick floater, front of the rim, and the possession stays. The 24 getting attacked in the paint, but he's going to keep showing aggression. Pass to the corner lot, right back up top. Screen. Right back into the paint he goes. Greyhounds rebound. Looking for an out of bounds call on the Greyhound side. Almost falling into the double team. Number 1 takes it in, and that will be a blocking call. Spartans looked set up. Number one from the Greyhounds. Gray throwing a body, getting to the line. Looking to get into double digits soon. And that first one just doesn't drop. Shooting 2 points on number 1. A little bit of a dry spell on Greyhound side. Career Academy keeping up the pace. Second one is no good. The dry spell continues. Calling a play. He goes inside for the long pass. Out to Lott for three, and it is good. Getting fans out of their seat. Greyhounds the other way. Almost tipped away. Quick mid-range shot, and that's good. Ending the drought. Score is 24-9, 4:18 remaining. Spartans, the mishandle. Lott for another three. Goes off the backboard, slightly missing. Greyhounds with another quick three the other way. Pulling shots. Allows for the Spartans the other way for a quick two. Bringing it down quickly. Greyhounds moving the ball above the arc. The floater from the baseline is good. Showing some signs of life. That was number 34. More. Give me more, more. Spartans with the high pick. That one's mishandled by Lott. There's a foul. On number 12. 11, excuse me. O'Leary looking to keep up the pace on the baseline, on the sideline. Greyhounds not being able to take it inside of the arc much. That three is no good, and the possession stays after Spartans number three fighting for possession. Inside pass to the paint, and that layup is good. That was from Morales, 33. Spartans moving it around across the arc. Ball keeps slipping out for Spartans. Hopefully they keep control of that ball. It gets inside and one! From Simmons, using that body. And that free throw is good. Score is now 29-13. 2 minutes, 20 seconds remaining. Spartans looking to get a 20-point lead for the first half. Greyhounds still outside of the arc, gets the ball inside, and that is turned over. It's going the other way. Spartans seven fouls versus Greyhounds four. Under 24, bringing it down. Two men in both corners. Lott calling for the ball for three. He quickly shoots, and it is good. And he's heating up. He'll look to continue to take those shots if they have it, and that's an air ball the other way, corner three. Lott quickly bringing it down, sizing up his man. He passes for another three. Tree tops. Doesn't quite fall. Greyhounds other way. Looking for an open man. Bringing it down quickly. He gets his way into the paint. as the air ball. Quickly the other way, number 24 with the contact. He finishes. 34-13, 105 remaining. Naugatuck getting open, going into the paint, into his defender, and he'll go to the foul line. Eighth team foul for the Spartans. First free throw is no good. Substitutions coming for Spartans. Number one comes in. Second free throw falls. Naugatuck showing a full court press. 56 seconds remaining. That pass inside is good. Greyhounds trying to get a hand on that one. Naugatuck with a quick pass the other way. That'll be a charge call. Good defense. Number 24 taking that charge. And the defense making this lead even larger. Greyhounds still showing full court. Spartans looking to make it the other way. Gets past the trap. Quickly to the corner. A lot for another three. Slightly off. He falls to the floor. 24 passes to the corner. And that one is good. His teammate has his back, number five. 23 seconds remaining. Greyhounds bring it the other way. Let's see if they hold on to the ball or make a quick shot. Both teams showing high intensity, and that is a block shot from Lott. And that'll be another charge call to end the first half. Great basketball here from Spartans. 39-14 to end the first half. Defense is a story for the Spartans, but also getting it done offensively. Quickly bringing it down court, shooting threes. Great ball movement on their side. Greyhounds looking to end the dry spell. Only 14 in the first half. We'll have more basketball shortly.
I was watching you too.
Thank you.
Welcome back. More basketball underway. We had Phil Lott coaching his son just shortly. We also have a scoring update for the Spartans. We have Lott with 3 threes and another 3 points. We have Pierce with 5, Kennedy with 6, Rossi with 3 in the second quarter, along with Cross with 3 in the second quarter. Williams with 8. On the opposing side, the Greyhounds. Only 50% from the line for the Greyhounds, shooting 3 for 3. 1 3-pointer made, and that was from Barry. Gray with all the points. He's going to have 5. Lott with the quick 3. Looking to warm up. That one was off. But they get the offensive rebound. Greyhound showing some intensity on the defensive end, but that gets them a foul. 7:44 on the clock for the third. Spartans with the inbound, looking to set something up. Well, Larry on the court calling plays. Three with a quick jab, loses control. Lott for another 3. And that one's good. I'm sure coach is comfortable with him taking as many threes as he wants. Greyhounds with looks like a forearm and almost a travel on that one. But he gets the line. Basket no good. There's an awkward spin down there with a couple defenders on him. Now bring the Greyhounds to 15. Second free throw is good. Greyhound showing some intensity on the defensive end, trapping. But that smack will give them a foul. Looking to grab the ball, but more forearms than ball. Spartans with under the basket, inbound. We have a mid-range shot. Kennedy is good. Spartan showing hands, intensity on the passes, looking to cut those off. Number one throws an arm, but he gets the bucket. Greyhounds quickly getting 4 points in this quarter. And that runner with the tight defender is good. Right over his defender is number 12 making that shot. Greyhounds looking to get past the press. Almost turned over. 24 keeping an eye on that ball. Double team in the post. He spins off to get away, but that shot in the paint is no good. Rebound number 11. All the way Spartans into the corner. Zaire Lott for another 3 is good. On the corner. Nothing but net. Brings the Spartans to 49. Greyhounds looking to... Not great communication on that one. Throwing the ball away to the Spartans. They're going to have to pick it up. Clean defense. Zaire for another 3. No good. They have to closely guard that man to not get a shot off. Another three from number three. Offensive rebound for 24, but that'll be an over the back call on Greyhound's end. Getting the ball over the arc. Quick spin move from number three. Gives him an open look. Quickly shooting over his defender was number three. Long pass from the Greyhounds. And a quick three, and that's good from number two. Smooth looking shot. Definitely going to need more shots on the Greyhounds' end to get to dwindle this lead down front of the rim. The Spartans, and it'll go the other way. Greyhounds getting past his defender for a quick mid-range shot. Just too much speed, wasn't able to set up, but they get the offensive rebound for another two. 23-51 is the score, 4:40 remaining. Calling for a screen, he uses it. He takes it in on his two defenders. He makes it, losing a shoe. Pause the game for a second. Moving too quick. Blew right out. Nice move from 24, getting past his defenders. Greyhound's calling for a screen. There'll be a timeout. The Greyhounds. And here are our Spartan cheerleaders. Greyhounds with possession, waiting for the Spartans to come out of their group huddle from timeout. They send it out of bounds, way too far the other way. Sure, coaches aren't too happy with that one, giving that possession away. Greyhounds looking for more communication. Players asking to talk on defense with the switches from the picks. Spartans, number 12, bringing it in through the contact, and that gets blocked by number three, just taking that ball away. Greyhounds the other way. And that one's off of the touch. Spartans with the far long court pass. That layup's good from Kennedy. Offensive rebound twice with the hook shot. He's number one. That one drops, bringing them to 25. Spartans leading by 30. 3:29 remaining. Three with the three-pointer from Kennedy. Another three the other way from the Greyhounds, and that one's no good. Spartans looking to put this one away.
Oh, and that one's denied from number 24, sneaking up behind. Spartans with high scoring games this season. Number two pulls up for the mid range. That one is no good. But they get the tip in. Spartans finding a way in the paint for the layup. That's from number 12, Pierce. Bounce pass from Greyhounds for a mid-range shot. No good. Front of the rim. Offensive rebound. That's out of bounds. Spartans ball. Few offensive rebounds the past few possessions. Spartans just needing to box out defensively a little bit more. They're getting it done offensively with that floater. Just a little too short from number 24. Greyhounds break out the other way. 30 with the fake pass. And the scoop layup from number 30. Quickly getting it done. But the other way, Spartans show intensity. And that is a charge call. Coming in hot. Greyhounds set up. Larry telling his team to keep up the intensity. Inside pass to number one. Lot in the back down. He passes out number two for the floater. That one drops. Number two trying to keep them in the game. 1:44 remaining though. That tip pass is going to be a turnover, but Spartans lose possession and other way for number two is a quick layup. 33-60. Tight defense. Just a little too touchy. Team's fourth for the Naugatuck Greyhounds. Thank you for staying locked in with DET Sports Broadcasting. Keeping you covered on all the Waterbury public basketball games. Corner for Spartans. Gets his way inside with his two steps. Other way, Spartans keeping a hand on the ball. Greyhounds, another three from number two, and that's good. Finding its way to the bottom of the net. Spartans trying to get through the trap. Goes to the corner, 24, brings it baseline. For a layup and one. First free throw finds the bottom of the net. Substitutions coming in. I have number five checking in for Spartans for number 12. Greyhounds looking to set something up. Tightly guarded in the corner, brings the trap. Number two fakes the pass, brings it inside. Shot doesn't connect, but they get the offensive rebound. Offensive rebounds are showing for the Greyhounds. Bringing the lead down. Under 30 points, 63-38 Greyhounds. 27 seconds remaining in the quarter. Might be too much of a lead set up in the first half to come back from in the fourth. Spartans inbound. Right in front of the bench. Getting past the double team into the corner is Lott for the far pass. Fake half spin to Lott outside for three, and it is good. From Lott. Greyhounds pulling up number two. That three is good. He is heating up. 1 second remaining. That shot is no good. Number two looking to keep Greyhounds. Here are the Spartan cheerleaders. Greyhounds showing life in that third quarter. Bringing the lead down just to 25. Better than going into the third. There's always positives you can take away from a game. Greyhounds inbounding. Greyhounds with the contested mid-range shot. Too short. Career Academy rustling their way into the paint. Brings it out to Lott for another corner three. That's his spot. It juggles around the rim for Greyhounds the other way. Zaire Lott getting up there for the block. Just coming in a little too late. Don't want to get called for the goaltending. Greyhounds showing the trap. Another corner three from opposite end. And we have a call on the court. We have a holding call on 11 Spartans. Bringing them to their third team foul. Number two looking for a three, but he passes out. Career Academy all over this offense. Men flying. Possession stays. Couldn't quite get a hand on that one. Greyhounds over Lott. Greyhounds turn it over. Spartans out of the way for that quick pass. Layup. Into a rim grab for number three. Score 68-43. Quick pull up for number two. We're gonna see just how hot he is, but it hits the front of the rim. Career Academy with that long pass turns it away. Levin is called for another foul. Number four. Number 11, second grade. First quarter.
Spartans also with great passing. Threading the wire, full court passes into the paint, looking for open men. Not too many turnovers from passes. Inbound from Greyhounds. There's a call in the court. Shot will not count. It'll be a turnover going the other way. It's a moving screen on the Greyhounds. Greyhounds looking to trap. Spartans the other way. 30 outside to Lott. Quickly passing. Losing control of the ball. And that one goes out of bounds. Almost smashing into the cheerleaders. Greyhounds looking to set something up. Another three is going to keep looking for that shot is number two. They grab their own rebound, though. Another three. That one from zero rims out. Going another way. Pass from Lott. 30 with the runner. Doesn't quite drop. Greyhounds taking it on two defenders. Lott looking for the block. And possession stays. Looked like it might have rolled off his body, but inbound into the corner is completely out of bounds. Career Academy making their way into their territory. Quick three from number three, and Kennedy makes it, bringing the Spartans to 71, 5:20 remaining. Trying to get that lead back to 30. Number two with a jab into the pass. Spin move into the paint is number one, and he connects. Kennedy quickly bringing it down, bounce passes to his teammate. Finding the baseline is 30, passes it back out. Into the paint is 12. Rolls out of the rim, but Zaire Lott quickly with the steal and layup for a quick two. Foul called. That bucket does not drop, though, for number two. It'll send him to the line. First foul for Edson. First free throw, nothing but net. .437 remaining in this last quarter. Two free throws sunk. Greyhounds bring the trap, but Spartans find their way into the paint. The scoop layup, he gets his own board. Passing the ball around, and that layup is no good, but got the foul. Sent him to the line for two. Nice way keeping the ball away from his defenders. Absorbing the contact. I'm gonna make these two free shots. First one rolls in.
Have a man down low from the Greyhounds cherry pick and looking for a quick full court pass. Spartans pick up on it though. Greyhounds inbounding. Screen set for a shot by number two. That three doesn't drop. Spartans getting the other way. Moving the ball around, they find their way in the paint again. That shot's good. Absorbing the contact again. Lead is 30 with 3:43 remaining. Number two finding his way in. Tightly guarded though, but then tipped out by his own man. Five bringing it down into the paint. He goes into the corner. Number one for three doesn't quite drop, but they get the offensive rebound and a block from 34. Bounce pass inside. Number five finds his way inside, passing through the baseline. Inside shot is good. That'll be from number one. Greyhounds getting inside, offensive rebound, but not finding much offense there. Spartans behind the back, crossover. Contact sends them to the floor, no call. Greyhounds with possession, number two. Thirty for the quick release jumper. Drops, brings them to 47. Spartans looking for an open man, bringing it the other way. Turnover from the trailing man, number 30. For a quick three, that one, side of the rim. Spartans keep it in bounds. And that layup is good for number 10. Just walking their way into the paint. 1:50 remaining. I think the fight has diminished here. Finding his way inside, double team, no call. Plenty of contact. Going the other way is the Spartans, 14, bringing it down. Double teamed, finds his way through but turned over. Inside pass, turned over the other way. Bounce pass was no good. Number five, into the lane. Guarding the ball away from his defender, drops. 83-49 for score. 118 remaining. Point lead. Spartans not letting off the gas pedal just yet. Inbound pass, trying to keep the clock from ticking. Foul inside, a little bit of a late call. 33 is going to be sent to the line. Spartans at 16 team fouls and Greyhounds at 7. First free throw is wide right.
great defense from the Spartans tonight. Causing plenty of turnovers, missed shots. And here come the Spartans the other way. Through the contact, shot doesn't quite drop, but a great look. Greyhounds with the open layup. And that one rolls out the back. Just not going their way tonight. Spartans still moving the ball around. That three is far left. That Euro from 30 is no good, but it'll send them to the line. 40 seconds remaining. Getting to the free throw line, but it's just a little too late. Not great percentages from the free throws. That one drops. Both free throws good. Greyhounds get rid of the press. That contested shot is no good for number 23. Spartans inbound out above the arc. It's number 4. 22 seconds remaining. Double screens, slowing the game down just a bit. And they look to just hold the ball out. Great win from the Spartans tonight. Great team effort. Score is 83-51 in the fourth. Now bring the Spartans to 3-0. Spartans 3-0. Naugatuck 4-3. Career Academy looking to keep up this great pace at the start of the season. Thank you for keeping it tuned in with DT Sports Broadcasting. See you next time.